What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, we're going to take a look at a game called Battle Axe for the Ryujinx and other platforms. Now, there used to be a game called Battle Axe before Sega production. All right. I'm going for Fate. I'm ready too. We're going to see if this is anything like. Going to kill everything around. We got swords and knives. Okay, next. Okay, nothing else there. There we go. I want to make sure I slaughter everything in my path. So the top score was 10,000. I think we could get that chicken dinner. Rescued a hostage. Beautiful. These pixel art games are really making a comeback. Take down your base. Nice spin attack. Monsters, guts everywhere. This is their production company, obviously. Yeah! 10-inch chain. Beautiful. There's a treasure chest I'm going to get over there first. With a potion. What's better to have, chicken? I don't know, I guess. We'll find out when it happens. Get out of here, you poop fly. Okay, we got the high score. Clement! We freed you up, Clement. Alright, that should be a mega hit mix. Whoa. She quick. Yeah, kill a bug. Slaughterhouse. Alright, I need that potion, I think. I took it. Used it. Butcher! Oh, man. We are grooving. Okay, you can't go off that small ledge there. Rescued a couple twins. There's a treasure chest down there. How do you get to it? Let's see if I can get to it. Oh, that's how you get to it. Just walk through that. Noise. Magic scroll. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need another chicken dinner for the boss or whatever. Alright, we blew up the power station here. I need health like you would not believe here. Okay, no health hiding. Maybe I can come back. K, Captain Lumpy. Yes. Oh, she died. Do I have to get? Oh, we do. Good. We're still going in the game. You're welcome. All right. We need to go back and destroy those other people that we left behind. Ava, you okay? There's some green tea pokey things you like in the cupboard. Okay. Who's left? Who's surviving? Making sure we didn't miss anything. Now that we got that accomplished. Okay, this must be the boss. We triggered it. Alright, ships ahoy, here we go. Okay, that's why we got knives. Where the spices are, Ava? One guy gone. Hey. Oh no. Last man. Luckily. What? No. Continue. Can you continue? What's the difference? Okay, I like the other way. I'm gonna get further than that. I know I can. We will pass that part, I'm sure, but I hope. We gotta get another high score here. Let's see if I can hold on to my potion too. Chicken's gone for some reason. Okay, I gotta make it. You're welcome. Okay. Okay, magic scroll. Maybe that'll keep us alive. Oh man, do I ever need that? Chicken. Eesh. Okay, that time we destroyed him. Yes. Any more people to save? Let's go make sure we didn't miss anything. Oh man, I think I needed that too. There's people to save right there. Ouch, died. Okay, we still got a chance here. Go total rage out here, man. Hey. Every little hit counts. Nothing secret up here? No. Okay. I don't have that magic potion now, man. Okay, we just gotta stay the course here. Not impossible, but very methodical. About halfway almost. Oh man. I'm dead again. Yes. Awesome. Rank E. What? Oh man. That's tough.
Can I sell you something?
What is this? We have 51.
Thanks. Goodbye.
Goodbye. I'm not sure why I got E, but I kill everything and found everyone. Maybe because I died. Okay. Ten people to save on this. Drop it from the sky, man. Hey. Double hit. All right, Greg's down there. Gotta go find Greg. Save Greg. Okay. Oh man, toss the bomb. I might regret that now. All right, we got a massive score though. Whoa. 104. Probably needed the bomb for that thing. I don't think I can destroy it any other way. Thank you. I'm missing something. Nothing here. Okay, we're going back in case I miss something. Doesn't look like it. Wait a second. Maybe we did. Very beginning of the level. All right. Can't go that way either. Doesn't allow you to. Positive note, we have 106 coins. I probably needed that bomb to blow that out, man. Wait a second. Can I raise, get them with my knives up there? Let's see. Maybe that's the solution to this. That's the solution. I can't believe I didn't see that. Sometimes. Okay. Unlike most other games, though, finding health is very, very rare. I'm gonna die here. One second. Yes. Super close call there. Okay, no secrets. These tongue ones are gonna get me though. Executioner. Okay, I gotta get better than an E rating on this one. Vandal. That's two achievements in one level. Jewels. I need a potion or something, man. Whoa. No! Wasn't facing him. Okay. Gonna hit the 200,000 mark at least. Maybe. Okay, two more people to find. Can only imagine what the boss is on this level. There's the 200,000. Okay, if I survive this, which doesn't look like I will, we'll go on. If not, we'll leave it here, man. This game is quite intense. Only got two health left. What? Well, 10 people are found, but this doesn't look promising. Oh my god, a gigantic bug. There's no way, man. Oh boy. Well, we got the high score. What a fun game. Give it a shot. Grab it. You'll enjoy it. All right. So, for this, I used the Ryujinx 106852. We'll shut it down. I'm going to quickly show you some stuff that I got to offer on my side of things. We're going to go into my YouTube channel right here and go down to the description box. You can find everything you need to find for me. Here is my Wii U profile my Switch friend code, which you can play this game on, as well as Xbox and PlayStation is there too. Yeah, and then there's a few things on Facebook you can hit. The first one is my group page. I've had this for a while. Go ahead and join this group and post away. All right. And the other thing is my Facebook gaming page, which you can also follow and support with stars if you wanted to. It's up to you. There it is there. And don't forget Twitter at gamedropspops is my handle. This game is fun, but you gotta have saves or continues, because you get far. You don't want to do that all again from the beginning. All right. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I'm GameDropsBoss. Peace. Later. Bye.